What's going on, guys? It's Bryce from Glocko Airsoft, and welcome to this in today's video, I'm sure you already know by the title, we have an insane coming right at you guys. So let's jump straight into the video. I'm tired of waiting. I've waited a month for this package. USPS has delayed me. They cannot delay me any longer. So let's jump straight into it. The Umbrella Armory upgraded ARP9 with an Acetech RT1000 tracer unit on the end and a vertical grip that's facing the wrong way, but it's all right. An M-lock rail system, I do believe. Yes, M-lock rail system. And absolute insane trigger pull. Almost as crisp as what my HPA is, let's be honest. This thing is ridiculous. There is no other. It's Umbrella Armory upgraded. It's an Umbrella Armory upgraded gun. That's all that needs to be said. That's all I'm gonna say. But let's take a look at some of the other items that we got in the unboxing. I mean, I couldn't even wait to like make a video on this, like actually of me unboxing. Like the box is sitting right out there, and I just got home and I tore it apart, just because I've been waiting so long for the package. So, if you guys don't know how an ARP9 works, this is actually the mag release right here, so it's no longer on the side, and it's on the bottom. So we have a nice little high cap mag right here, or high cap mag. So it's in, and then you just push it forward, and it falls out. So it's actually really nice for like quick reloads and stuff. I mean, like it is actually like insane use, like this, right back in. So. Yeah, it's pretty crazy. He also sent us a 1,500 round GNG it's a like Thunder Mag, whatever you want to call it. But that's pretty nice, just in case you want to absolutely fry some fools. In case you guys don't already know, this is made for like CQB and stuff. But let's take a look at some of the other stuff he sent us. So, since there's a tracer unit on the end of it, he sent us some green tracer BBs. He sent us about half a thing. It's whatever. Not really worried about it. Then he sent us some red ones. Never used red tracers before, so that should be fun. And then I bought it from AlecMac111. If you guys aren't aware of his channel, make sure you guys go look at the description down below. A link to his channel will be there. I am so thankful for him for dealing with me while I bought this gun, because I actually made like two separate payments because I didn't have all the money like right when he wanted it. So, but he sent us a patch and some stickers. I already have a patch of his, so if you guys want an AlecMac111 airsoft patch, then let me know and I'll go ahead and give you guys one. And then he sent us three batteries. So this battery and this battery, they fit in the gun, but this battery is insanely massive. It is a 2200 milliamp hour 35C 11.1 volt LiPo battery. It's a high performance lithium polymer battery. I would sure hope so. I mean, you look at these two, literally both of these two are as long as this one. I mean, like they're a little longer, but like, I mean, this one right here is a 1300 milliamp hour 11.145C battery. And this one, I would have to assume, is probably the same. I would assume it doesn't have any like the stuff around the outside. So we're just going to assume that it is. But this thing is absolutely massive. And this is actually what we're gonna plug into it. So to put the battery in, you just press this in and slide this out so the stock comes out. And then this little piece, I'm actually gonna need to like super glue on, but that's okay. I really don't mind. If anything, I'll just go without it. I won't go without it, but we're just gonna go ahead and plug this thing in, just so you guys can hear like how unbelievably crisp the trigger pull and trigger response is on it. So maybe if I could actually put the thing in. And as you guys, I don't know if you guys heard that or not, but it beeps when you plug in the battery. I've never had a gun that's done that before. So I'm going to go ahead and doozy on over here. And we're going to test out the, I'm going to show you guys the trigger response on this thing. So here we go. You ready? case you guys can't see, I'm going to take a little closer to the camera. And this is for water. I'm gonna go ahead and throw in a little short video of me shooting it outside, like actually putting some rounds through. You guys won't be able to see like the you know, the target or anything, but like guys, so that's actually it for today's video. If you guys did want to enjoy, make sure you guys drop a like, comment, and subscribe down below. And make sure you guys stay tuned if you guys want to see some beautiful gameplay of this beautiful gun. And if you guys would like to win that Alex Mack 111 sticker right over there, make sure you guys go ahead and just like let me know down below, and I will definitely let you guys in and let you guys take that. But anywho, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. My name is Bryce from Blocko Airsoft, and I hope you guys have a great day. Thanks for watching the video.